mother. Never seen you in a dress that cup.
Shaw Butte. I climbed that. Not from this side though. Hang gliding landing zone, Shaw Butte. Hello. Is it still morning? I ever rode somebody's borrowed mountain bike. Like 1988 or so. Couldn't quite understand what the deal was. I saw you looking back when I was 100 yards away. You must confuse me with those fast guys. Oh, I've been accused of that. Wrongfully. They paved this. Oh well. Thank you. That's a good view. Trying. Uh-oh, that's ugly. Heart rate 165. Hello, ladies. That's tough.
Okay.
It's another hill climb I forgot about after 15 years. It's down to 148 now. Hello. Seventy heartbeat. Ahead of me. That's downhill. Heart rate 162.5. Flat now. Overlook of North Glendale and North Phoenix.
Well, the other trouble is that we're at the corner of the north half.
Yeah. Last time I rode this 15 years ago, it wasn't paved. So I'm not feeling too bad. One last hill to climb. Cuervo no chaser. Setup area, all but abandoned, sign in box gone. Over here, Southwest Launch, and we're looking Southwest Phoenix and Lindale. Clear. Backwards?
Nope.
Like that?
No, it's like this.
Other hand.
Okay, yeah, gotcha.
And so where that would be, honey?
Upper Peninsula.
But Powis would be
like right there.
Yeah. Got
it. And now we live like right there.
People would.
It's over. Uphill's done. The war's the downhill. So I won't be going too fast. by the yowl. Hello. Thank you, ma'ams. And that is it. Well, that was a nice trip down memory lane. I've done that in 15 years, and I won't be doing it until it gets cool again, say December, several months away. See you guys on the trail. Almost home. Holy terror! White fluff of... Yeah, that has to.